Men's javelin back to Jakub Vadlejch, who launched it out effortlessly to almost 87 metres in the first round. Round two. Oh, that looks even better from Jakub Vadlejch this time. The Olympic and European silver medalist. Well, he is not worrying about easing himself into this competition. He's thrown absolutely everything at it. The powerful shoulder, the speed of release. 89.51 for Jakub Vadlejch, and that is a world-leading mark.